हाय, आई
Hi Sonam, how are you?
एम वेरी वेल. हाउ आर यू?
Doing well, thank
सो आई
you.
थिंक वी चेंज द पेज. आई वॉज जस्ट टॉकिंग टू माई व्यूअर्स ऑन माई पेज अबाउट यू, बट यू सेंड मी अ फ्रेंड रिक्वेस्ट. यू सेंड मी द रिक्वेस्ट टू ज्वाइन.
Oh, I'm so
नो
sorry.
नो नो,
Okay.
दैट्स ओके दैट्स ओके. आई थिंक द व्यूअर्स विल
It's
शिफ्ट.
perfectly fine.
या आई थिंक द व्यूअर्स विल शिफ्ट. सो आई वॉज जस्ट टेलिंग देम दैट यू नो टूडे वी आर डूइंग दिस फूड एंडोर्समेंट टॉक विद यू. And generally, I don't endorse products until unless I'm very sure about the product quality. So I was just telling them that
Basically,
since
yeah.
lockdown is here, yeah, since lockdown is again here, and it is very important for people to understand what to munch on and what not to munch on. So I personally
Sure.
feel your product range is very good, you know. So how about
Thank
you
you.
first introduce your product and the idea and how it came into the picture, and then, you know, I'll take it forward from there.
Sure. So, to start with, I would say our passion for clean eating got us into me and my partner Nidhi to start Nutritattva. The passion was that we wanted us and our family members to eat clean without any preservatives, without any artificial ingredients in them, no artificial flavors or synthetic colors, because I have been in food industry for quite some time. Doing the chemical aspect of additives and realize that we can always do away with those artificial ingredients. So this is how Nutritattva was born, and we are more emphasizing on holistic, approach. As much as possible, complete ingredients are found in our products, the trail mixes or nutrition bars. And yes, superfoods are dense, nutritionally packed. Food products. So we are pushing all those.
And how are they available? Where are they available? Are you selling them online or they're just restricted to few stores?
No, so we are selling them online. We are present in Gurgaon, Delhi, NCR as well. And we are present on Milk Basket, Amazon, Qtro, and a number of vending machine outlets. We are present. And of course, they are in hospital and corporate areas as of now.
Okay,
So, or we
great.
are also rolling out with one big retail chain
Okay.
this
So,
coming
how
month.
about you
Yeah.
shift your camera? I can't see your face. I can just see your eyes. Yes,
Oh, okay.
this
Sure.
is better. Yeah, great, great. Yes, I was telling my viewers that, you know, this is the first time that you are coming, so, you know, you are a little apprehensive how to go about it. Okay, so how about you show us the products and then, you know, we can speak about them and brief the audience that what exactly are we projecting here. Yes.
Okay, let me get started. This is a trail mix called Crunchy Nuts and Nuggets.
Yes.
This is a mix with the 8 different ingredients. So there are 3 different roasted seeds in it: pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, and watermelon seeds. They are roasted, toasted, slightly salted, and then there is the big coconut chips in them. We have roasted cashews. So the whole reason of all this is we were trying to do a balancing. We introduce vegetable candies in this product. So we have 3 different vegetables in it. It's raw papaya, it's the big squash, and also the orange carrot, the carrots from Ooty. So this is all, to introduce fiber as well as beta carotene and the balance of omega-3 fatty acids coming from seeds. So this is a full, good 30-gram snack. It keeps you full for at least a couple of hours. You can have it as such. It's a ready-to-eat product. Or you can, have it on your muesli, on your cereal, even on yogurt. It becomes a delicious,
The
even on
good
your
part
ice cream.
about your packing is I really like it's like a complete portion. Otherwise, people they end up missing out on the portion. You know, they keep eating, they're not sure how much to eat. So this one packet suffice your one portion. You know, this is what it is. And especially
It's
people
a
are very
personal
hungry
customer.
between, yeah. So when people are very hungry between 4 to 6 p.m., you know, that's the time when they don't know what to eat, and especially when they're sleeping late. You know, so personally
Yeah.
I feel, you know, getting your hands on a packet like this, just eating it like that, or with green tea, or with mixing it in curd or milk, it's an excellent
Of course.
source of getting the benefits of all these products. And
Definitely.
I think personally, my personal favorite was the coconut in this, because you know, I've seen many products outside, and I've been very repetitive to you and Nidhi about that. I really love the fact that you're the only ones who figured out to put coconut in this, because coconut has so many benefits, and it gives, yes, it enhances the flavor of this whole mix.
Exactly. And you know, we have baked it to the tune that it is aromatic and crunchy at the same time.
Exactly.
Vegetable candies I will talk about is the candies, you know, on its own, pumpkin and raw papaya will not taste that great. But the way we make its candy, it has a unique flavor to itself as well. Yeah. And they are aromatic.
Yeah.
So, you know, that makes it tastier.
Yeah. So what is your next product? This one I've eaten, I remember.
Yes. The next product is honey barbecue sunflower seeds.
Yeah.
And sunflower seeds, as you know, this is, I forgot about the other one also. This is a protein power packed snack.
Right.
This is a 3 gram snack. These are sunflower seeds which have been roasted and toasted in honey. And then there is a barbecue seasoning developed by us. And that particular barbecue seasoning gives it a very whole rounded mouthfeel to sunflower seeds. This particular pack carries 7 gram of protein, almost 3 gram of fiber. But then at the same time, it's still under 200 calories as a snack, which is, you know, particular decent snack size. Although this is the highest in calorie from all the snacks that we offer. But it keeps you full for a couple of hours. And
it is very good for kids. You know, these days, kids, they want sweet after every meal, or they want to munch on something sweet. So what mothers can do is they can give this one packet to them with a bowl of curd or in a smoothie, or even runners, you know, who are running. You'll see a lot of people running in Gurgaon. So once you're back, you can have this with your protein shake. So it's a complete breakfast, you know. So because of honey, you know, of course, the calorie content goes up, but it, of course, gives you that sweetening flavor also. So
if you're working out, then of course you know you need the calories also.
Yes.
But at the same time, the nutty taste of this, you know, you can enhance your salad, even your poha, you know, your morning, any salted oatmeal or any other kind of porridge.
Absolutely. Yes. Rather than munching on all those namkeens with your chais and coffees, I think this is an excellent thing to be taken.
Yeah, and you know, on top of that, you know, good amount of omega-3 coming from sunflower seeds, which is also rich in vitamin E, you know, makes it a much, much better deal. Next is nutrition bars. This is chia on date, again a 30 gram nutrition bar.
Absolutely.
This small energy packed nutrition bar has got chia 11% in it, which is the highest all the chia seeds available right now.
Absolutely.
Chia seed bar available right now, and it is made from dates, and then there is a base of cashews, watermelon and sunflower seeds. It carries you know, freshness of cranberries in it, and then there is you know, good amount of other good stuff like coconut powder, a little bit of oats, and it gives a much more well-rounded feel.
Yeah.
When you taste it, keeps you full for a couple of hours easily, and you don't, you know, realize that you are consuming so much of chia, and it's only 130 calories.
So I've personally eaten this. I remember eating this, and I also remember giving it to my daughter. So again, you know, I would vouch for it that, you know, when kids, rather than giving them chocolates and those really sweetened chocolate bars and health bars, which lots a lot of companies claim, you know, you should give this, because A, it has a lot of chia seeds, which kids will not like to eat. You know, adults also are not very sure. Also, people with stomach issues, you know, it is very good for them, because dates and chia seeds will act as a natural laxative for them. So, you know, so it is, again, a very good.
Yeah.
So I think this, again, combination is a very good intake. People who really like to eat something meat after their meal. So not having the entire bar, but maybe a half bar they can eat after their lunch or dinner. And it's a good take. Absolutely.
I totally agree. And, you know, other nutrition bar that we have is Nutty Mango. Again, you know, this is a power-packed nutrition bar. It is only 139 calories in this 30-gram bar. The best part about this is, you know, this is made up with cashew and almonds butter, and you have actual real freeze-dried mango in it.
Yeah.
And that with whey protein actually gives you this well-rounded mouth feel of a mango dessert.
Absolutely.
So this is my favorite too.
Great,
and
great.
Frankly, you know, we have had such rave reviews about the nutty mango bar. The sweetness is coming from mango itself and dates. So there is no added sugar, just like in previous Shion date bar.
Correct. So what you're telling me, so of course they don't have added sugar, so you have used natural products like dates, you have used honey, you know, you have used mango. So there is a whole variety of natural sugar rather than picking up sugar or, you know, sugar free, you know, to make it sound healthy, you know, and that's what the idea is. And because your portion and your packaging is per size, which works very well for the client, you know, they know this is the thing that you have to eat. So again, this is a very good product, you know, the mango flavor, people who love mangoes and want to play around with it, quick on energy. So again, it's a good take. So yeah.
It could be great. A good dessert too, you know, just
absolutely.
Like you said, a small
absolutely.
Cup of it after dinner. Yeah, the perfect dessert. Next, I will go with chia, the premium black chia seeds from us. This one is again, you know, chia, as we all know, is rich in protein, good
yes.
quality protein actually.
Yes.
And best part is, you know, one serving has 9 grams of fiber.
Yes.
It gives you the decent good size of fiber, you know, that is required. Almost, I think it's 25% of your required daily allowance for fiber.
Right.
But, you know, as we all know, one has to be particular about having sufficient water when they're consuming chia seeds.
Yes. So I think the best way I tell my clients to have chia seeds is soak 1 spoon overnight in the water till the time, you know, it becomes really thick. And then you can mix it in your smoothies, you can mix it in your mango shake, banana shakes, fruit shakes. Because when you soak them, so they, you know, they increase the size, and when they go in the stomach, it really enhances your gut health. And if you don't like that gooey texture to it, you can, you know, sprinkle it 1 spoon over your salads, mix it in your atta, you know. So a lot of kids will not like to have chia seeds, and mothers don't know how to give it to them. So the best thing is you mix it in the atta of the child, bacche ka roti. So in that way, it will go in their stomach. Even, you know what I do? I soak it and then I mix it in my chila batter. So it gives a very crispy flavor to my chila because of the texture of chia seeds. So my chila becomes really nice. So I'm just giving few tips, you know, to the listeners. And once they'll get these giveaways, they should know how to implement in different ways. And trust me, chia is really high in protein and fiber. Excellent for the stomach. So,
and, you know, it can be a substitute for eggs also if you're not baking eggs.
Because I'm a pure veg, so I keep looking for alternatives where I can have high protein products.
And more, you know, omega-3 than fish oil. So somebody is trying to avoid fish oil.
Absolutely.
This is the substitute.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
One more product that I'm going to show you today are these white quinoa seeds.
Great.
These are fresh quinoa seeds, so they have a very, very clean taste. And as you know, quinoa is pretty easy to make, just like rice. But then it's a very good low-carb substitute.
Absolutely.
It can be eaten with curry, with sambar, with dal, with any curried vegetable, or you garnish it with vegetables.
Yeah.
It turns out like a really quick meal.
Yes. Well, I personally recommend a lot of my clients quinoa. I love quinoa. Trust me, I've been eating quinoa now over for 2 years. And I have it with my dal. I replace chawal with quinoa. I make quinoa dalia. I make quinoa, you know, like I put really nice avocados and mushrooms and, you know, all the grilled vegetables and quinoa in between. And it tastes so good. Like I was down with COVID, and I think for 7 days out of 14 days, I consumed quinoa with different things. One day I had it with kala chana, one day I had it with, you know, dal, and it was so good for my stomach. I felt, you know, because my movement was restricted in the room, and I wanted something which would keep me energized and not drain out my energy. So it really helped, and it really helped to keep my stomach also clean in the morning. So for me, quinoa and chia seeds work very well. So,
and the power pack, the antioxidants that
absolutely.
They bring, you know.
And in long term, they are very good for your stomach. They're very good for your hair and skin. And even for young kids and young girls who are going through their PCOD and PCOS, both chia seeds and your quinoa they work very well. Even your this coconut mixture, the one which has coconut, you know, it is absolutely recommended to all the girls. Yes, it is absolutely recommended to all the girls who are dealing with their menstruation cycle or women dealing with menopause. So, you know, they must consume, they must order this product. I see, again, I'm saying I don't endorse products, but I have eaten them. I know these girls personally, and I know they've done a lot of R&D. So, you know, their products are really good. So, yeah, so great. So these are, I think, your products range, right? These are your product range that we have.
These are the product range. We are bringing some more. We have some pumpkin seeds and watermelon seeds and other SKUs present online as well. On Amazon.
Your product is available on Amazon. That's what I get. The easiest way to buy it's available in Amazon. And people staying in Gurgaon, like I see their products available in Needs and other couple hypermarket stores.
Yes.
Right? And also, it is available on Milk Basket. That's what you told, right?
By next week, we'll be on Grofers as well in Delhi NCR.
Great. So, you know, it's my personal request to people. Of course, we'll be giving a lot of giveaways after this, you know, after this whole chat. But I really want to list all the listeners who are going to listen to this, my clients and people on Food Nutri Tattva, that, you know, order their products because... you know, there are times when you don't know what to munch on. And I know a lot of my clients are bored eating makhanas because they emphasize so much on makhanas. Makhana khao, makhane khao, because they're high in calcium. But what happens is when you eat makhana, you just end up eating too much. And then you become constipated and you're not, you know, your calorie content goes high. The best part, what they have done is, you know, their packaging is small. So you aap pura dabba leke nahi baith rahe ho, you know ki ye ek packet hai mera aaj ka. That's all. That's what I'm eating. So that works for you very well.
It was the idea. We wanted to control the portion.
Exactly. Because, see, you know, we play with mind. You know, a lot of us come pura biscuit packet kholke kha lete. And that's why the, you know, the packages is going smaller. So even for kids, you know, this is the best thing. Ek packet pakdaya, eat it. When they're doing their online classes, trust me, you know, you give them with mangoes. Aap unko fruits kaat ke do, just sprinkle the seed trail mix that you have. Yes. Give it to them. So, you know, you have to learn to incorporate. And we'll be putting this talk on the board once, you know, we finish this. And apart from that, anything else you want to tell us about these products? And what is their shelf life? I think I really wanted to know that also. How long
So, roughly all of them. So, like Nutty Mango Bar is 6 months of shelf life, while Chia on Date Bar has 9 months of shelf life. Then the seed mixes, they come with 6 months of shelf life, with this one and this one. And they also carry their own oxygen, sequentin inside. So, they are always fresh when you open them. But yes, of course, once you open them, try to consume it within the same day. Or if you want to keep a couple of days, in fridge is always advisable. Yes. Chia and quinoa are pretty sturdy seeds. So they are good for a year.
Great.
All the snacks and the superfoods are always the ones that we are pushing and making are always with this in mind, that we should have some protein, in every serving that we eat.
Absolutely.
Because if you are vegetarian, it becomes really tricky to complete your
protein. And even if you are non-vegetarian, I think the source of these proteins, trust me, it is absolutely non-comparable to any other source of meat protein or egg protein.
Is much better.
Yes, absolutely. So, you know, so I really want all my listeners that, you know, we'll be giving, Nutri Tattva will be giving this surprise, giveaway with the packaging of all their products. Mm-hmm. But the criteria of choosing is that you have to post a recipe to me or to her on our accounts or on WhatsApp or anywhere that you can get in touch with us, where you can tell us how would you use these products that she has shown, that is quinoa, chia seeds and her seed trail mix. So of course the bars you can eat directly. So I want you to be more like, I know Juhi just joined in, she's a big time food blogger, so I want all the people out here to be more creative and get this entire basket of the most amazing, easy to quick snack, rather than, you know, eating biscuits and, you know, must be getting bored with makhanas and fruit charts in between. So if you really want to try this, share the recipe, tell me how and where you would use it. Give us variations and we will send across this basket to you.
Yes, with all the products, including
absolutely.
The nutrition bar, the seed.
Absolutely. I mean, my brain is already running where all I can use it, but I really want people to get more creative.
It would be really nice if we can get innovative ideas. It will be wonderful. And we'll put them on our website, on blogs also.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So I think one I'll give is when you're making your oats now, I have given many. I've already told people to put chia seeds in their chila. Actually, you should try. It will turn out so crispy. It will feel like a dosa when you eat it. So... And even the trail mix, you can put it on your oats, you can put it on your curd. But I want my clients to, be more creative and, come up so that you actually give the dessert buns the giveaway. Great.
Sure.
Great. All right.
Thank you.
Lovely talking to you. And we'll be announcing the giveaway in next 3 days. So it is open for 3 days. People, pour in your recipes, pour in your replies. Let's see who gets it. All right. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Bye, dear. Bye.